Hello friends, welcome to Sana's kitchen. Today we are going to make egg fry. This goes well with chapati, roti, puris, parathas and even rice. Now let's see how to make it. Heat a pan, add 3 to 4 teaspoon oil. Once oil is heated, add 2 onions finely chopped. Saute until onion turns soft and translucent. Then add 1/2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste. Saute well until raw smell goes off from the ginger garlic paste. Add 1 tomato chopped. Saute until tomato turns soft and gets mashed. Add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder. Then add 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala. Add salt to taste. Now saute well until raw smell goes off from the masalas. Raw smell has gone completely. Then add 1 cup of water to it. Give it a good mix. Let the gravy boil for 2 minutes. Now drop 3 eggs one by one into the gravy. Cover and cook it in a low flame for 5 minutes. Now flip the eggs. Cover and cook in a low flame for another 5 minutes. Finally, add some chopped coriander leaves. Give it a mix and turn off the flame. That's it. Egg fry is ready. Do give this recipe a try. And if you like this video, do give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, Sana's Kitchen. Thank you.